are the new walking street in Angeles. And as you can tell, it's 3 a.m. Not a person inside. Why? Well, now all the clubs close at 11. Everything closes at 11. And the disco bar that was open till 3, it shut down. So if you hadn't found your honey or your companion by 11, well, then I guess you gotta go find someone else. Come on, let's take a tour. As you see over here, it used to be the adult costume store, but now it's become a place to buy wigs and have your hair cut. I see it says hotel there at the Centauru Bar. I don't think it's a hotel. This used to be a hotel on top with a pool. There are some new bars that have opened. There are some under construction right now. Signage on top of here. I never saw that before. Maybe they had signs before and they all blew away during the storm. Asking yourself, is it a good time to move to Angeles City? And the truth is, yes, it's a great time to retire in Angeles City because most of the criminals are gone now, the people causing trouble are gone now, and the alcoholics have to close by 11. So the streets are clean now. As you can see behind me, there's many hotels and restaurants that are for sale now. Coronavirus will end, there will be a vaccine soon, and so all these will go up in price. And here's something in Korean about walking street. But I can't read anything from English. Watch out, Stephanie. And over here we have Arcadia, and I forgot the name of the other one, but these were raided before for having undocumented worker, underage girls, and now they're all closed down. This is a new restaurant and bar. This used to be a fancy Korean place to buy handbags. I'm not sure if it's out of business or not. Of course, high society has moved. There are old buildings in here. The tattoo shop was here before. It's possible that the gossip bar was damaged from the this place is still open, the Red Sea. My favorite Korean grocery store to buy ice cream is closed. It's around 3 a.m. now. Angeles City is starting to wake up Monday morning.